We know that the ocean is a deep, dark, and scary place filled with both terrifying and majestic creatures. But just how massive can some of these creatures get, and is there any truth to legendarily huge sea monsters? Let's start with a creature that most of us are familiar with, the great white shark, which was the inspiration for Jaws in Steven Spielberg's classic horror film. Throughout this video, we're going to be using three different scales: a creature's weight in terms of average humans and Toyota Corollas, its size compared to an average human, and its length in terms of school buses. With that in mind, a great white shark can weigh in at up to a massive 2,268 kilograms, which is equal to about two Toyota Corollas or 37 average humans combined. They can also grow to be 6.1 meters long, or about 45% the length of an American school bus. These guys are even more frightening when you consider that they can swim up to 56 kilometers per hour and have one of the most powerful bites in the entire animal kingdom, clocking in at about 4,000 psi, which is far more than the required 1,700 psi needed to shatter a human femur bone. They also exist in all of the world's oceans, but their attacks on humans are incredibly rare. But the great white shark isn't actually the largest living carnivore, as that title would actually go to the unexpectedly enormous southern elephant seal, which can weigh up to 5,000 kilograms. That's more than twice the weight of a great white shark, and six times heavier than a fully grown polar bear, equal to about four Toyota Corollas, 80 average humans, or 20 Andre the Giants. They can grow up to 6.85 meters long, which is exactly half the length of a school bus. They exist in the wild only in the southern hemisphere around Antarctica and South America, but that's not true for our next gigantic creature, the lion's mane jellyfish. This thing can weigh in at up to 1,000 kilograms, equal to almost one full Toyota Corolla or 16 humans. More shocking than their weight, however, is their length, since they can grow up to an astonishing 37 meters long, equal to the length of 2.7 school buses stacked end to end. Their tentacles will sting you and will hurt a lot, but will almost never kill you. They exist in the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans, but are especially common in the English Channel, Irish Sea, and North Sea. The creature on this list that we know the least about is certainly the colossal squid, which, as you can guess from the name, is actually a pretty big squid that is believed to weigh up to 750 kilograms, or about the same as 12 average humans. They can grow up to 14 meters long, which is just slightly longer than a school bus is, and they also possess the largest eyes in the animal kingdom at 40 centimeters in diameter, which is much larger than your entire head is. These squids come equipped with razor-sharp hooks inside of their tentacles that can swivel around like some sort of buzzsaw from hell. But despite their intimidating size and equipment, they remain a primary food source of the much larger sperm whale. Sperm whales are gigantic creatures that can weigh up to 41 metric tons, about the same as 32 Toyota Corollas. They can grow up to a length of 20.5 meters, which is roughly 1.5 school buses long, and they primarily hunt both colossal and giant squid. Something interesting to think about is that statistically, right now as you are watching this video and hearing me speaking, there is an epic battle going on right now somewhere underneath the sea between these two oceanic titans. There are about 360,000 sperm whales in the world, and they eat 3% of their body weight per day, which equals 1,230 kilograms of food per day, or about one Toyota Corolla worth. It is estimated that 80% of their diet consists of giant and colossal squid. So since a colossal squid weighs up to 750 kilograms, that means that one of them equals up to 61% of a sperm whale's daily diet. So if we're generous and assume that only 70% of sperm whales eat one giant or colossal squid per day, then that still means that there are 252,000 battles between these species going on every day somewhere, which means that there's 10,500 battles happening every hour, 175 battles every minute, and about 3 battles happening every single second. Since you started watching this video, there's already been over 750 battles between sperm whales and colossal or giant squids somewhere in our ocean. There is, however, a much larger creature than even the mighty sperm whale, and that is the absolutely gargantuan blue whale. These things are the largest animals to have ever existed on our planet, and yes, that even includes all of the dinosaurs. A single blue whale can weigh up to as much as 200 metric tons, which is about equal to 155 Toyota Corollas or one Boeing 777 passenger jet. In other words, a single blue whale can weigh as much as 3,255 people, which is heavier than the entire human population of the Falkland Islands combined. The largest known dinosaur was Argentinosaurus, which weighed only 90 metric tons, which means that the blue whale is more than twice as large as even the largest known dinosaur. They can grow up to a whopping 33.6 meters long, or about 2.5 school buses in length. The whale's tongue alone weighs 2.7 tons, or about 2 Toyota Corollas. Its mouth is capable of holding 90 tons of food and water at once, or about 70 Toyota Corollas worth of weight. Its heart weighs 180 kilograms and is about the same size as a Volkswagen Beetle, and the sound of its heartbeat can be heard up to 2 miles away. The main blood vessel in the whale that connects to the heart, the aorta, is so large that a fully grown adult human could swim through the inside of it like it was a virus. Even at birth, a newly born blue whale can still weigh 2,700 kilograms, or about the same as a fully grown hippopotamus. They will drink 380 liters or 100 gallons of milk every day while growing up, and this will cause them to grow at around 90 kilograms of weight every 24 hours until they reach maturity. Finally, the blue whale also has, well, ahem, the largest penis in the entire animal kingdom. An average blue whale penis is 3 meters long, which is almost twice the height of the average human. It's unlikely that there are any creatures that exist that are larger than the blue whale, but we can't really know for certain. After all, there is still 95% of the ocean that still to this day has never been explored. And there are estimates that we have only actually discovered about 14% of all the species of animals on our planet. So who knows? Maybe there's something even bigger for all we know that we're just currently unaware of. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed what you just watched, then I sincerely hope that you'll subscribe to my channel for content just like this in the future by clicking here. Don't forget to follow me on both Facebook and Twitter, and please leave a like if you enjoyed the video or a dislike if you didn't. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week for another new video soon.